Hello and welcome back to Heliosity. I am your host today, Legothithius, and I am playing Rogue Legacy. Now, for those who are curious about the way this channel is working, since this when it comes to like games and such, it's normally going to be one-off videos, not a lot of series. I just thought, because I got this game recently and I played through a little bit, why not show you guys what it's like when I play this game, which is amazing because I am the best at this game ever. I've not beat the first boss yet or anything, and if you are wondering what Rogue Legacy is, it is a roguelike, obviously, where you are going through a castle, mostly trying to collect money and get a this potion or something at the end to save the king who you stabbed at the beginning. What's interesting about it is as you go through, you choose your heir. I'll show you right now. Dang it! I forgot that I had started. This is my character currently. I have basic equipment. So as you play through it, if you die, you have to go back and you choose what descendant you want, and that's the person you play as the next time. They have quirky abilities, and you can choose classes. You only get 3 options, though. And at the beginning, you get to level up your little town right here in front of the castle. This guy locked the castle down, so it's exactly like it was last time. Each time you go in the castle, it's randomized. She gives me spells, he gives me armor and weapons. Hopefully most of you know how Rogue Legacy is, it's fairly popular. So, wait, let's see, can I jump on that? Yes, I can jump on that! That's fun. Oh, if you're weird wondering why my guy looks like that, he has something visual, something, it's a hurt. Cheese has something that makes it so that you can't do 3D things. You're gonna sneeze! Oh, Sharon always takes your gold. Oh, I should have seen it. Whatever. So, I am playing with the keyboard. Which, I know it's better to play this game with a controller. I don't have a controller. Okay. Oh, no! Get out of here. No, I'm gonna die. Okay. No. This is already bad. I'm not a huge fan of roguelikes. Warning right now. I've never really gotten that much into them. I like my progress being saved, which roguelikes don't do that. I like free roam games more than roguelikes. I prefer free roam games and like class building games like Skyrim. If I were to be any superhero, I'd be the Green Lantern for sure. Because when you're the Green Lantern, you're just like everything. Because with like that ring, anything you imagine is real. So like, I don't know. I think that's the best. I'm really having trouble focusing with this game. So everything I say is gonna be like half thought through. Yeah, the irritable bowels. I fart all the time. I cannot control my. I just need a nice, good DM. I do like side-scroller games, but like, I'm not a big fan of the control system in this game. Whoa, I have a lot of money. I did not think I had that much. I'm actually doing pretty good right now, if I can say so myself. Yes, I stole that. Else though, I recently finished, this morning, I finished playing Wolfenstein The New Order, and I thoroughly enjoyed that game. I thought it was a bit predictable. I kind of saw everything that was going to happen, or it did, but I don't mind. That was kind of like the point of that game, I didn't see it need. It didn't need to be new and exciting. It was just. It was. When I got in that game, I was thinking, this is just going to be a game where I just shoot people. That's it. I run, I shoot, I maybe sneak a little bit, but not like a whole lot of crazy strategy and stuff, and surprising story. It was kind of like... It just was fun. And I enjoyed that it was kind of predictable. And I enjoyed that... I enjoyed that the ending wasn't, like, as crazy and out there, like, you had to fight through five different bosses. It was like, you kind of saw that this was how it was going to go, and the game ended positively. It wasn't, like, a bad ending. I'm not going to spoil anything. Ooh, Nave. So, this is the system that they use for picking who you play as, and I enjoy this. You can see the spells and some things. Farsighted, anything close up is blurry. Never get to ride roller coasters. That's sad. Except I hate roller coasters. So I don't care. But I don't like barbarians. I like barbarians, but I don't. The knave or knave. I enjoy playing as knaves like the best. Because they hit hard and that's generally what I like. They're a riskier list at but land does think it's your permafrost. Attack knocks enemies further. Okay. And IBS, even the worst villain is here in some weird. I like this guy. Shake that. And who am I gonna upgrade? I don't like playing mages too much in this game, but I want to find the name. I'm hoping mages into arc, mages masters all the arcane arts and change whatever spells you have on the fly. What's this? Unlock. Go this way! Onward and upward. Hermes boots? What's that do? Chest. Good. All the money. Alright, I really want to get that barbarian upgrade. Really close to that. Dang it! Someone texted me. What do you want? Thanks. It's my sister. Okay. I don't know if it sounds this way for you guys, but for me, I sound like an idiot. Oh, I remember what this sound was. That's useful for puzzles, but not really for this. Whoa! Look at me, guys! I'm doing good! Just break everything. Thank you. Nope. Nope. I was not expecting to do that well just then. I thought it was definitely dead. Ooh. Boss battle. Should I attempt? Alright guys, we're going for it. That'd be a good way to... What to do with it? Okay. I just finished this. Gatekeeper! Crater. Well, that didn't last long. I got the barbarian upgrade. Okay, let's try this again. am I so bad at this game? Blood chestplate. Oh, I should probably try and save up to get the new armor. Dang it! I think I watch YouTubers who put like one headphone off because I guess for the same reason why I'm doing it right now. Because then they can hear themselves speak, and it makes things like Archmage. Barbarian Queen. Let's try Archmage. Whoa, I have 3 spells. That's wiggity wiggity whack, brah. Sorry. I kind of think maybe I'll start using Archmage. Was that the book series, in one time they're going to the underworld and they were like, they had to go through Karen, whoever the guy who is that runs the underworld, the gateway to the underworld. Anyway, they had to go through him. But it was like, even the ones who like Greek mythology were like, whoa, why is your shade named Karen? Because that's the name of the our instructor of the like the centaur instructor guy. And he was like, no idiots. I'm more important Karen that you actually should know who I am. Why do you know me? And he got all offended and stuff, and I'm actually like, really, you guys are like experts at Greek mythology. Why do you, how would you not know that? I knew that. And I don't even know anything about Greek mythology. So close. I didn't realize I had a year of wealth. Oh. Hey, get me through this level. Okay. So how long your summer is going? It should be summer. I'm hoping I upload it during summer. It should be at the beginning. I'm probably gonna upload it later too. Okay, that's it, guys. Thank you guys for watching. This was a very productive episode of Rogue Legacy, of just anything in general. Anyway, thank you guys. Hope you liked. Leave a like and subscribe. Oh my god, what am I saying? Like and subscribe and, you know, all those fun things. There's a hole in my room.